What's going on, everybody? This is Weekend Scratch 007. And, of course, everybody's familiar with the infamous black bag. Believe it or not, when I go in the store and get books or tickets or just get tickets, I use the same bag over and over and over and over again. So, I just stick it in my pocketbook and say, you need a bag? Nope, I will put it in here. This is the lottery purse. Anyway, we still have spots left, but I went ahead and picked up the book anyway. Well, the books. We have two full books here. We are doing the Money Mania and the Neon Cash per subs request. So this is a full book of the Money Mania. We have two spots left on this book. Tickets 029-000. This is the Money Mania ticket. And this is from book 066895. And we're going to slide that one to the side. We also have, because we got to put that in our infamous black bag. That's what I call it. Take this plastic off of here, because we also have a full book of, by subs request, the Neon Cash. Neon Cash, I have one more spot left in this book. So, we have a double true group book. We're not going to scratch them off in the same day. You know, give us something to do the next day. But, whichever one fills up first, which is going to be the one we're going to scratch. So, this book, we have one spot left at $25. This one, we have two spots left. At $25 a piece. So there's $50 left on this book and $25 left on this book. Whichever one filled up first, that's which one we're going to play. We already verified the Money Mania. The Neon Cash, that's ticket 029. As you can see, it is completely together, has not been separated. Ticket 000. Book verification. 028877. Like I said, as soon as we get these books filled up, we will scratch. So whichever one fills up first is the first is the one we're gonna do first. We got one spot on Neon Cash, $25. We have two spots left for the Money Mania. Two spots left in this book at $25 a piece. So that is a total of $50. All right, everybody, we can scratch at 007. I will see y'all later. About to head home. And get these tickets separated, scratched, and all that good stuff. So whenever it fills up, we will do it. All right, everybody. I will talk to y'all later. Good luck. And I hope I can get y'all a jackpot, a claimer, or something nice. All right, everybody. Talk to you later.